Today's rant's brought to you by New Works Plumbing of Sacramento, locally owned for 20 years for your plumbing needs and repairs. Just go to newworksplumbing.com, N-E-W-W-R-X-Plumbing.com. You know, I don't know about you, but, you know, I hated missing sporting events. You know, even when I was a kid, high school football, high school lacrosse, college lacrosse. Like, if I had an injury, I would do anything to play. Same thing with work. I hated calling up sick, and I hated missing work. 32 years of announcing NBA basketball, I missed one game. One game. And it was because of a travel problem. I couldn't get the Phoenix of all freaking places. Kyrie Irving, I'll ask you, does this guy love playing basketball? I have a difficult time figuring that out. You know, back in January, he missed 2 weeks, and when he came back, he said that he needed a break. Really? He needed a break. Now he's not with the team on the current three-game road trip. Game two last night in Salt Lake City. The team said he is attending a family matter. Now, I don't know what the family matter is. It could be serious. But generally speaking, athletes have the wherewithal to take care of a lot of issues so that they can be with their team. You have a responsibility to your teammates. And I'm not saying you don't have a responsibility to your family, but, you know, when you are a leader, when you're a point guard on your team, you need to be there for your guys unless it is a dire emergency. And I really mean that. And maybe Irving's family is involved in a dire emergency. But if not, it really makes me wonder how much this guy likes playing basketball. Here's the other thing. When the playoffs begin, if you're a member of the Nets, are you really able to count on Irving to be there game in, game out? Is he going to get burnt out again or say he needs a break and take off? I don't know the answer to that question. Yeah, I know in the past he's been there for Cleveland when they won their championship, but boy, it just seems to me that he's missing a lot of games lately for personal reasons. That would concern me if I'm the Brooklyn Nets. And again, I don't know what the nature of this family matter is, but the track record for Irving, particularly this year and particularly in recent memory, it's not good. It's not good at all. And that's my rant for today. Hey, if you like what you've seen, give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment. I'll get back to you. And as always, thank you so much for subscribing. Always great to have you here and watching Grant's Rant.